growing interest of entrepreneurship in India and refocused the magazine to chronicle entrepreneurial success. Interestingly, with every passing year, we have found that more and more women entrepreneurs are taking the center stage. They hail from diverse backgrounds and spanning different businesses. This evening is all about celebrating the grit, the determination, and the persuasion of these outstanding women. On behalf of Outlook Business, I congratulate all the women entrepreneurs present here and extend a very hearty welcome to everyone present on this very important occasion. I also invite Mahalakshmi, the editor of Outlook Business, to please come on stage and say a few words and introduce Women of Wealth. Thank you.
Some of you are looking at me very curiously. So the next thing which we wanted to do is we wanted to do something special. There are a lot of Indian mothers. Let's be honest, are amazing, right? Indian mothers, yeah. Guys, come on, Indian mothers are amazing. I mean, proof is Sonia Gandhi stuck beside her son, who's basically a lovely professional university graduate. Some people hear the joke. They're a start from Delhi. So we want to bring on two very special ladies. We first have the former MD and CEO of ICICI Venture, private equity investing maven Renuka Ramnath. Can we have a round of applause for her? Nice meeting, ma'am. How are you doing? Good evening, nice meeting. Please have a seat, ma'am. And you're also accompanied by your daughter, Ramya, please. The next lady we want to call on, she burst into the Indian fashion scene in 2010 and was the youngest designer to showcase her designs on the Fashion Week stage. Ladies and gentlemen, can we please have Masaba Gupta, everyone, please? And she's of course accompanied by her amazing mother, a woman I'm a massive fan of. Ladies and gentlemen, can we have a wonderful round of applause for Neena Gupta, everyone? So we're going to do a very quick, please have a seat, guys.